the paddy boat just broke loose and went all the way to the other side, dragging out the dock with it on the bed. But it's on the other side of the river now with everything. They could have just stopped.